Colleen, and I'm from the Smithtown Library. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make a t-shirt tote bag. So all you're going to need from home is an old t-shirt, a bowl, a washable marker, and a pair of scissors. So our first step today, you're going to take your scissors, and along the seam of the shirt, you're just going to cut off the sleeves. So we'll do that. Try and make very nice cuts. You don't want to be choppy with that because then you're going to see the shirt start to fray. And then we won't need them, so you can kind of just discard them or put them to the side. Flip this around. Okay, so now our sleeves are cut off, and those are going to be the handles for the tote bag. The next thing we're going to do, we're going to work from the t-shirt being inside out from this point forward. So we'll just shake out everything. You're going to lay the t-shirt flat, and now we're going to work up here. And this is where the bowl comes in. So you're going to take the bowl to the neckline of the shirt. And we are just going to use our fabric marker, and we're going to make just a little line around the outside of the bowl just so we know where to cut. So we'll just line that up. And it really doesn't have to be even, it doesn't have to be perfect. Just like a little cutting line for us. And it's inside out so you won't see the marker. Okay, so once you have that, then we're really done with the bowl. And then you're gonna just cut along the line that you just made. Nice even cuts with the scissor. So it's really up to you how deep you want it to go. You can really just cut up here. You can make a deeper line. That's just how low the bag will be open pretty much when we're complete. Okay, so you can kind of start to see it already. This is going to be the handles for the tote bag. So we're going to lay that back down. Now you have to decide how deep you want your tote bag to be. So if you want it to be a small little like carrying purse, you would kind of maybe start making your line up here. We have to decide how long we want our fringe to be, because the fringe, when we start tying, that's gonna be how the tote bag can stay together. So I think I want my tote bag to be pretty big. I can probably hold books in it, or if I want it to be a beach tote bag, I could put maybe a towel in it. So I'm gonna put my line pretty low down. Just a nice little line. It doesn't have to be even. It doesn't have to be perfect. If you want, you could always use like a ruler to make it a little bit straighter, but I'm just gonna eye it. Okay, so we're officially done with our marker. Now we are going to cut fringe. You just make little slits, probably about a half inch, up to the line that you made. So we're gonna start here. You're just gonna cut up to the line, all the way across the shirt. And don't forget, after you cut the fringe, the end pieces also just have to be cut. The slit just goes right up the middle. And then our fringe is complete. So our next step is tying the fringe. I wanted to do a little bit of a close-up just so you can understand how to properly secure the fabric all the way across. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna tie the first three pieces of your fringe. So remember, you're just grabbing the front piece and the back piece and you're just tying them together. Okay, so I'm gonna do the first three just to kind of show you. So I tied all three, but as you can see, there's little holes in between. So what we're gonna do is we're going to take the first piece and the second piece, And we're going to just tie that together. Then you'll take the piece up here and the third piece, and you're going to tie that together. Just so it gives it a little bit more security for when you start putting things into the bag. And if you want to be super, super careful, we can always just double knot everything. Because remember, this is inside out. So this is going to be the inside of the bag, so you won't even see this when we're complete. So I'm going to go through the rest of them, and we will get this done. Alright, so the fringe step is now complete, so pretty much we are done. So what you're going to do is you're going to flip your shirt back the right way, and you now have a t-shirt tote bag. You can put your books in it, you can save it for the beach, your craft supplies, if you're a knitter, you can put your yarn in here. So a really simple, fun idea that you can do with anything that you have at home. Thank you so much for joining me today. We can't wait to see you in our building soon. But until then, stay well and continue to visit the library's website at www.smithlib.org for more programs and resources. Bye, thank you.